About to lose my control. Yeah, I know she's got plenty. Admiring, she got many. I lip
didn't actually.
Okay.
I mean, I had some other thoughts. Like, Jack, he likes the salmon burgers, but he really likes my stir fries.
Okay. I thought we talked about the salmon.
Come on, you got plenty.
good, right?
Hey, you picked up those cinnamon burgers, right?
You know, I didn't actually.
Okay.
I mean, I had some other thoughts. Like, Jack, he likes the salmon burgers, but he really likes my stir fries.
Okay, I thought we talked about the salmon burgers specifically. I personally really like them, so if, you know, we're hosting, I would have liked to get something that I felt excited about for dinner. And I just figured out that's what we're doing.
Yeah, to be technical about it, I didn't actually agree. I did hear you say that I should.
Okay, so you just assumed there was more function. All right, so do you have a plan then for what we're all eating?
I brought stuff to make a stir fry. But let me just take a breath. So I should have told you that I had another idea for dinner. Or I could have bought the salmon burgers, we could all phrase them, right?
Right.
And brought stuff home from stir fry, and then we could talk about it now. Or we could even make bread. I don't know why I did that. I think, all right, I'm super tired. I can't believe that Miles still has that cold. I'm blowing snot in my face. Now I have it. And maybe I'm a little, actually maybe I'm I need to kiss you, or I'm not even going to talk about it. But you know. So maybe like it was like, what is it called? Passive aggressive. Maybe I like just didn't like it.
Oh, okay. Wow, there was a lot just in You hear
sure there's kefir.
Yeah, I know.
And there's what I call squeezers, which is in the little cubes. These drinkers, the little drinkers, they're like 4 ounces. Then, of course, there's like a big round cows.
Well, it's great. Structure's great. Rules are great.
You know.
Say almost. I'm ballparker.
Structure's great, walls are great,
you know, a create finished layer of milk fat at the top.
Of any kind or
I came upon those
getting
in my 20s when I moved to New York.
Maybe
it's
got the nonsense. Or maybe I am. It's definitely
strange and maple, but I'm pretty
much anything satisfying.
I mean, clearly there's enough sugar in there, but I still have like big spoonfuls of
It'd be nice, it's like this like ultimate satisfaction, but like it's not satisfying
enough. But fresh.
I've done things where I've worked for 6 months. Things may not have milk under 400 months and culturally satisfying. So I've done other things where I've worked on
culture needs to be personal
and had 7 performances and it doesn't happen. No, I didn't really didn't get there.
I would like to do most
yoga.
Start and finish that are more mapped out, so I can show it. But yeah, no, I've almost done like too many one show things. I was just talking to someone. It's like it's nice to improvise, but you make also.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
The interplay between the sour, becoming sour, and then the sweetness, which, as I say, I supplement shamelessly,
and then it's definitely relates to me. And yeah, the idea that you're potentially you're eating something nutritious, like it's sitting around the numbers and stuff, and everyone's it's also like a dessert. You know, that's extremely satisfying.
Yeah, yeah, it's a wonderful thing.
It's hard to imagine the world without performance things. And so I tend to think of the live performance things in the process rather than how much the product gets, you know, consumed, as it were.
Mm-hmm.
But I totally, I can totally go that way in terms of satisfaction. You know, that's what I mean. But I totally, I can totally go that way in terms of satisfaction, be like, you know, that's what I want, that's what I need.
I just wanna make
push?
Don't push me, my friend. Just push and then pull.
All right, I'll push with this arm, I'll pull with this one.
That's gonna be on me then.
True.
What was the first
time? Like that. Yeah. I thought dog style was weird sideways, but